Okay, so what I'm going to try is, because I have such an interest, fascination with storms, is to do a quick one that's black and white. And we'll see how it turns out. And since I'm pre-recording this video, if I don't like it, I can delete it. No, Michael Phelps had put some pictures up that were basically black and white, and I thought that would look really neat. So we'll see if I can... somehow... create it. And that's all I've got is black and white paint. I put a medium, a slow dry medium as a base, because I want the chance for my colors to blend where they need to. So we'll see what happens. So, oh, I guess I should try to keep my head out of the way, huh? Just kind of getting some swirlies going on. And I don't have a picture to look at for reference. I could, but I'm not. And yes, I do sometimes paint with both hands. Darker. Some swirlies in. No more white in places. Someday I will actually get to see this tornado form. So please, I'm sorry if it's not actually correct. So, let's see here. That doesn't look too bad. I know I don't talk much during my videos. So, what do you think? This is not too bad. So this will probably be one of those videos that I might just try to figure out how to speed up and then post. So there's that. Yep. Try to figure out how to edit so you don't have to listen to my dog snoring. Or it'll just be amusing. Gotta keep my head out of the way, don't I? So okay, now bring these in a little bit. Let's try to. There we go. Now, again, a little bit of this. Little drizzly. Kind of cool. Okay.